Padding. When I place my finger there as a guide, I've injured my finger right here at that first joint, so it's been essential. I learned to use a thumb pick technique, and this is like a shield. It's a 1.5 millimeter pick. I was used to a much thinner pick before all this, so I've had to adjust to that different ratio of torque, but anyways, it's just the best case scenario, this combination.